Hey, Megalis here. I've been getting a lot of people asking me recently about like getting a job and like how to get a job.
You know, there are some real key things on interviewing and getting a job. Here's a few tips.
One, shut your mouth. Don't talk too much.
Don't give the guy across the desk all this rope to hang yourself with.
I've been looking for a job now for about 4 years. I'm living with my mom, and I'm living down in the basement, and that's pretty good, except that dog Harvey lives down there. He poops in the basement. I got a computer.
Don't try to sound smarter than you are. Don't try to use words that you just thought about on the subway ride over.
Situation in which I was relegated in the perpetual manner in my last position nonetheless made me viable and conceded. Became a terminated situation while I was let go for various reasons. Perpetuated violently in that manner thereof relativity last year.
Again, shut your mouth. Get the job. Because after you have the job, it's harder for them to get rid of you. So, keep the dialogue brief and keep it to words that you know the meaning of. Here's an important one. Hygiene. Do you know what that is? That's combing your hair, washing your face, shaving, brushing your teeth, and if you got floss, run that through the pearlies a little bit. Get the crap out.
Clean that stuff up. Clean it up.
Because nobody wants to hire a guy whose mouth smells like a porta-john.
I think beyond the box. You know, I'm outside the box. Outside the box is box. You know, there's 2-3 boxes, and I'm 3-5 boxes outside thinking and looking in. You know, very really lots of ideas, you know, that some are beyond even my comprehension. So I gotta
fire this guy.
Situation, you know, if I...
Wear something nice, and not something that you'd, like, wear to fix your car in. Get a suit.
Don't wear the suit your uncle took you throughout 1986. Did you get my resume? I faxed it over.
You want to get the job. And after you get the job, who cares? You could show up in army fatigues. Again, it's gonna take them a while to fire you. Don't show all your cards. Don't tell him too much about you.
Oh, and he'll try to trick you.
So, Bob, what do you do for relaxation? You like to gamble?
Drink beer?
Smoke marijuana?
And you do, but don't tell him.
I don't like the hard stuff. I like tequila, and occasionally, I will do a little homegrown. That's my own stuff, and that's what I grow. I don't trust that outside sort of Cuban stuff coming in, or wherever the hell it's from. I own a couple guns. I mean, you have
this
to.
Day and age, protection. I mean, you gotta do more than like protect Jimmy.
You also gotta protect your own house.
Because I partied with some weird chicks.
So you think you know them, and you find out, whoa,
they're gonna rob me, and they're a guy.
That's crazy world, man.
Keep the words to a minimum. We don't want him to know how dumb you really are. Because after you get the job, you can smoke outside of the building.
You can get involved with the corporate gambling that goes on through there with all the football, baseball games and all that stuff.
Because again, it's harder to fire you once you've got the job.
And do not swear. Nothing. Not even freak.
When I come here, I'll work. I ain't like thinking about well, I wonder what Dora doing. I wonder what she doing. I wonder what she got. And I'm gonna text. Like, I ain't doing that, man. I text in a bag. I put my text in my bag. I ain't doing that. I ain't taking no calls.
Hey, baby, what you doing? What you doing? What's going on with you, baby?
I gotta work.
No,
hey, I ain't picking that up.
Baby, why didn't I see you last time, man? Where you been? You been cheating on my ass. Oh, man, I'm working. I'm working right now.
Yeah, that's what I do, man. I focus like a laser beam. Almost like a laser come down like LASIK surgery. Yeah, that's what I am. A TL laser, man. That's right,
come
man.
Here. Work.
Damn right, damn bitch.
Don't do that.
You're not his friend, and the reality is he probably doesn't even want to hire you because he wants to get his own nephew in the job. So he's looking for reasons not to hire you. So no cussing. You want to get the job.
And lastly, but I think most important, do not
hit on the receptionist.
Hey, after I snag this job, maybe we can go for a ride in my Sebring convertible.
Especially the receptionist, because she might be the boss's wife.
I hope this has been helpful to a few people, and I hope you
get the job.
Get to work.